great for fishing. It's a bugger I didn't remember. I usually put my trolling line out and just trawl in there, So there's a barbecue in there, so if you're just going over there, you just get the barbie out.